D, final lane one, Regina Optimus Dolphins, Noah Chaboder, lane two, Quest Swimming, Ethan Beach, lane three, Lakeside Aquatic Club, Brendan Fairhe, lane four, Oklahoma Baptist University, Nicholas Brunn, lane five, Sweden, Matthias Carlson, lane six, Swim Mac Carolina, Nathaniel Murray, lane seven, Queens University, Nick Arakelian, and lane eight, from TSV Holmbrun River Lane, Christopher Johnson. One 31.23 in lane five for Matthias Carlson of Sweden. He was a 2:06.46 this morning. .202.48, Matthias Carlson winning the D final men's 200 backstroke. We now go to the turn into the pool for the start of our next